Hello, welcome to my channel. Today's reaction video is going to be on a Home Free song, and this one's called Champagne Taste on a Beer Budget. Let's check this one out and see what we think.
The other day I checked my bank account, I could swear it was the wrong amount, and I didn't understand because I've been working hard. For the life of me, I didn't know where it went. I hadn't even paid the rent. Then the Mercedes pulled up in the yard. Oh, Lord, I should have seen it coming. This time I'm in deep. No men to the poor, I'm sure heading to jail, and if I end up there, I ain't making bail.
That's funny. So I like the way how it starts with the whistling in the beginning, and it just seems quite comical, really, how they're just sitting in the yard and in the boat. Was it a boat? I don't even know, pretending to row and stuff. And then you've got Tim coming out with his lovely bass, chatting away like he's about to tell us a story. And so far, so good. Why are they dancing like that? I don't know, but that is hilarious.
I sure don't have a case, 'cause I ran out of money some time ago. But if you look at my wife, you'd never know. I'm afraid my baby's got champagne taste on a beer budget. Well, my throat dried up and my heart just sunk as she motioned me over and popped the trunk, and I tried to ignore her absent-minded smile. And boy, I was greeted by quite the crew. This Louis Vuitton and some Jimmy Choo, and that was just the fellas who were sitting on top of the pile. I said, baby, there's a Walmart a block away, and I don't think they sell these brands. Down in the bar, I'm sure heading to jail, and if I end up there, I ain't making bail. And if it goes to court, I sure don't have a case, 'cause I ran out of money some time ago. But if you look at my wife, you'd never know. I'm afraid my baby's got champagne taste on a beer budget.
He just burped. Oh, my life. That was a proper big burp. What on earth?
All the bills are in my name.
All the bills are in his name.
They're gonna haul my ass away.
They're gonna haul his ass away.
And I won't see her pretty face at all. I ran out of money some time ago, but if you look at my wife, you never know. I'm afraid my baby's got champagne taste on a beer budget.
For so many different reasons. The story is such a funny concept. Oh yeah, that was good. And I like the little subtle harmonies that they did in between, like, and even the bit where they're all yee-haw, like, that was funny. Oh, I like that one. Thank you for joining me. Don't forget to subscribe, and I look forward to hearing from you next time on another one of my reaction videos. Till then, take care. Bye.